Hey you, what's up? This is Udit and welcome to the brand new video on the channel. And today we are going to talk about
a very great app that I use personally to create notes, set reminders, create to-do lists to stay productive every single day. And if it sounds interesting, let's get right into it.
The app is IdeaNote. The best part of this app is if you are saving your reminders, you can categorize it with to-do, reminders, urgent, etc. And by just sliding your fingers, you can get your reminders on the screen. And that is the part that I really love about this app. I can't even tell you how much impact this app has made in my work life after using it. I became more productive, more focused, because I have all my reminders in front of my screen. And another thing that this app have is voice notes, that by clicking on the little icon, you can save your notes on the go. So if you want to try this app, link is in the description. Try it. Thank me later. So that's it for this video. Leave a like, subscribe to this channel, and I will catch you in the next one.